Looks like the next one will take us back to the back into Blast from the Past. We'll see what I mean about that soon if you don't already. For those that haven't played this game yet, we're going to try it out. What the heck? Watching for further episodes. Stop throwing these things at me. They're annoying. Suit. Vantage suit. Huh. It was for it to be worn. Okay, anything this ugly should not exist. Guaranteed. Should not exist. I'm telling you right now. Monstrosity. Thank you. So I'm gonna sell this suit. Whoa. Sell it, get my credits back. Put that one back on. Can I not just sell that suit? Skip the animation, let's go. Sell the guns. This is not how you organize. Just to make sure this is the right one. Stop. Okay, there we go. Yep. Alright, I'm going to sell. Oops, wrong one. This one. This one. Might as well sell those two because I'm not going to use them. Line rounds and plasma rounds. Oof. Yeah. Let's hope I'm trigger happy right now. is that? It's not an item I can use. I'm in trouble. Where's the window? Crap. I'm armless. I'm unarmed. Press Q to quick heal. Well, I didn't have a quick gun in hand, so that was going to be impossible. That's the door I came in. Okay. For more. is this? Oh, because I didn't have the 200. Alright, I see it. That's fine. Was I? Oh, I need 500 credits for that to happen. No, 5,000 credits. Okay. Right. How are you then? So where's the transport? Oh, there it is. Go down! Oh, this.
Why'd you come looking for me if you knew I was dead, Isaac? Did you think I would forgive you?
Get out of my head. You're not Nicole!
Listen to me.
Stop staring at me! Stop it! Relax!
Isaac, we have to get out of here.
Right. Let's go. Oh my god. It can't be. That's the Ishimura.
Yeah. Used to be the pride of the CEC. Sad story, actually. I heard everybody on board died. Some sort of terrorist attack.
Yeah, right.
What? Terrorist attack? What happened aboard that ship was not a terrorist attack.
What do you mean?
That's where all this started, Ellie. Everything that's happening here happened on that ship. I saw it. I was on board when it happened.
Hey, what's happening?
I don't know. I'm rocking the track.
Stay here. I'll take a look.
Let's rock the boat. Alright, let's see where we are. Okay, this is chapter 9. So we got to save right here. Confirm. There we are. Like I said, I gotta go back to 6 to clear 7 again. And then turn around and save it. Oh no. Out of here. Come out wherever you want. My stasis. Here.
Thank you.
Small sacrifice. See if I didn't make the same mistake again. Nope, I'm good. Alright. There's a bench up ahead. Something to look forward to.
Ellie, there's a giant tentacle blocking the transport door. It's wrapped around a big tank.
A big tank. Might change for fluoride. Those explode if they overheat. That worked. We're moving again. We'll wait for you up ahead.
All right, I see you. I'll meet you there. Okay, Ellie. Get ready. One more.
What? Are you crazy? That one in the middle. If you set that off, it will incinerate everything in here.
Yes, it will. Tell Strauss to hold on. Here we go.
Oh, whoa. Hey, big boy. Holy crap! All because I chose the wrong elevator. Saved here, I suppose. What's my inventory look? Yeah, I don't think I can afford anything else. Crap.
Ellie, There's a giant tentacle blocking the transport door. It's wrapped around the
A big tank. Nitrogen trichloride. Those explode if they overheat.
Perfect.
That worked. We're moving again. We'll wait for you up ahead.
All right, I see you. I'll meet you there. Okay, Ellie, get ready. One more.
What? Are you crazy? That one in the middle. If you set that off, it will incinerate everything in here.
Yes, it will. No shots to hold on.
How hard is it to reach?
I might admire your persistence, Mr. Clark. But this is bigger than you and bigger than the lives of everyone on this station.
Sir, final preparations for DAC are wrapping up.
Looks like it is here. At this point, it's all just dead weight.
Isaac, what did he mean? What did he mean when he said dead weight?
It means the solar beam.
We gotta stop the transport now.
Oh, shit. There's no track to get across on.
Back us up. Back us up to the station.
What? Why?
Just... The Ishimura. If the gravity tethers are still functional, I can...
You can snag off Sec and drag it back? Isaac, this is ridiculous.
If I can line the tracks up just for a few seconds, you should be able to get the transport across. Stay ready. And take care of Strauss.
Isaac, no. This is a really bad idea.
I'll stick around. I'm full of bad ideas.
This is one of your worst yet. Come on. All right, so do I want to go up or do I want to go down? this leads to chapter 10. So, stay tuned for the next episode. I'm King Willis, we're playing Dead Space 2. Stay tuned. And peace out.